Also breaking in KCK tonight. You're looking at the end of a police chase at 33rd and Farrell. Police have one person in custody, but they're looking for another person. Police say they're wanted in a robbery that happened in Kansas City, Missouri. We're not hearing reports of anyone getting hurt in this, but we'll break updates here and on KCTV 5 this morning, starting at 4.